Hey scientists, guess what? I'm back at the zoo. I noticed something strange about the animals that I sculpted, so I came back to investigate. There are some baby animals here, and I spotted a bear cub that looks a lot like the adult or grown-up bear I made. But I don't see any bird or turtle babies. All I can find in their habitats are a bunch of eggs. When do they begin to look like the birds and turtles that we know? Let's explore these animals once again to learn a little more about their life cycles, or the different stages living things go through as they grow. Let's start with the bear. Animals with fur, or mammals, have live babies. They begin their lives inside their mother's tummy and grow most of their body parts while inside. When they are ready, their mother gives birth. Once they are born, they look a lot like their parents, but much smaller. Mammals still have a lot of growing to do after they're born. They will get bigger, and their fur can grow thicker or change color. They'll also learn all about what it takes to survive in the wild, like what food to eat or how to find a safe place to sleep. Once they grow big enough and learn the skills they need to survive, they're an adult. They'll set off on their own, and eventually they'll be able to have their own babies too. Now, let's see what's happening with those bird eggs. Oh my, the eggs are hatching. Instead of growing in their mother's belly, these birds have been growing inside these eggs. The hatchlings, or freshly hatched birds, will hang out in the nest with Mama Bird for now. She will bring them food until the chicks are strong enough to fly and find food on their own. What do you think about our scaly friends? Will the turtle eggs hatch like birds' eggs? Looks like it. These baby turtles look just like their mom. But where is their mom? And where are they going without her? Some animals can survive all by themselves once they hatch. These hatchlings still have a lot of growing to do. But their instincts, or skills they are born with, will guide them to food and safety. Wow, check out these eggs. They don't look anything like the turtle or bird eggs. They're soft and squishy, and instead of tucked safely in a nest, they're floating in the water. What animal do you think laid these? Oh, they're frog eggs. Frogs and other animals that live on both water and land lay soft eggs like these. I wonder what these babies look like when they hatch. Whoa, they don't look anything like frogs. Mia, are you sure those were frog eggs? Oh, Mia says baby frogs have to go through something called a metamorphosis. That means their bodies have to change a lot after they hatch to reach their adult stage. And just like turtles, they grow up all on their own. When frogs hatch, they come out of their eggs as a tadpole, a little creature with just a tail to help them swim. They can't leave the water yet, since they don't have any feet. During their metamorphosis, they start to grow legs, and their tails begin to disappear. Once their tail is gone and all four legs have grown in, they are finally a fully formed frog. What an amazing life cycle! Can you think of any other animals that go through a big change like this? I can think of one. Butterflies! They hatch from eggs as caterpillars, and then go through their metamorphosis in a chrysalis, or a shell where they are protected while they transform. They go through lots of changes in there and emerge as a colorful flying insect. Now I get it. Animals with different life cycles can look very different at each stage of their growth. All animals need to grow, but animals that hatch from eggs go through different changes than animals that grow in their mother's tummies. And some animals are born with a lot more survival skills than others. Thanks for exploring with me today. Until next time, keep creating. And I'll see you again in the science studio. Hey.